Your Highness, Your Excellencies, honored guests, I have to thank the Sheikha Salama bin Hamad Al Nahyan and her foundation for the kind invitation she has bestowed on me. And as a photographer, humble and witness of his era, this return to the past of Abu Dhabi and to my 20-year-old self is an emotional moment and one full of memories. I'm very happy to be in Abu Dhabi, for whom the culture and preservation of their heritage has been a major goal, and the results of which are visible today, but beyond that heaven, it is a new capital for the world culture. It was in 1974, as a photographer for Gamma Agency, that I decided, after the old crisis of 1973, to go to the Gulf to write and photograph an article of drilling oil. This visit allowed me to discover the people and photograph everyday life at the time, but also to see the start of a huge project which we are now able to admire. By chance, I met a girl called Cathy, she was a model, who was showing a collection by Cacharel at the Hilton Hotel. We decided to take fashion photograph in the town and also at the Qasr El Host Fort. This was a strange, anachronistic moment, but the kindness of the people was always present. I will always have the memory of the vast stretches of sand where nothing grew but few palm trees, and my shock on seeing in December 2030s of a modern city in the middle of a sea of greenery, the result of an ambition project brought to fruition. I couldn't be here without evoking the memory of a very special encounter I had with Sheikh Zayed, the wise and respected Arab, on the third anniversary of the founding of Arab Emirates. I will never forget his intense gaze, the natural elegance of his gesture, but even more his kindness to me during my different visit in the 80s. Now I need you to think about your family, your friends, about what they live in these times. This is part of yourself. This is part of myself. Let's share it for 15 minutes. After that, I can answer if there's any question. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.